welcome to day 16. I'm starting to lose track of what day I'm on. I'm back on the acoustic. Going to play the acoustic today. I've got some new songs, maybe some really exciting new songs. I'm going to start really mixing it up. I'm getting close to the end of the children's songs for the guitar. I'm going to try and remember to put a link to that in the description below because it's really, really good. So you might find it interesting. It's on Ultimate Guitar. You'd have to pay, but it's not very much. And there's all sorts of other courses. I'm going to do loads more. Once I finish this one, I'll be looking for another course to start. I really recommend it. And that's the course where I've got all of these children's songs from. Anyway, I've had a crazy busy day. I'm late starting my guitar today, so I'm going to crack on and get this done. Just going to make sure that the microphone is working after yesterday when it didn't. It is working, so let's hit go on the timer and start playing Happy Birthday. See, I've forgotten where I am on the guitar because of yesterday. Start again. Still haven't managed to sing with my daughter. She's not been well, and it just hasn't happened. Hopefully, maybe after this, I'll take my guitar down and we can sing. On the floor, everything's gone wrong. I'm starting to get lots and lots of paper on my little music stand here, which is making it so that they're sliding off. I bought myself a button so I can put the strap and screw it onto the guitar here. So I've just ordered it just before I started rehearsal today, practicing today. So that will make this a little bit easier as well. Did that right. That's the best attempt for that I've ever done. Got the turn around and everything. Starting to get not rubbish. Starting. Second one without looking at the music. Yay! Right, getting to the end of playing this, I think. It's gonna have to be retired just because of seasonality. Right. I have to do that again because I did that so badly. gonna zoom out a little bit. There we are. So I was trying to play correct fingering on that, which is why I had a few little wobbles on that second go, because I was trying to play the correct fingering around here, which does make it easier, but then when you've been playing it badly, then it's a little bit of a habit breaker. So Farmer in the Dell. Come on. Screwed that up. I'll come back to it. Oops, two notes. Forgot that was two pages. Onwards and onwards. Right, new song. So, the wheels on the bus. It's only one page. That's actually quite an interesting one. That might hang around for a while as my because of that interesting, again, it's an interesting way of structuring the notes. Right, this old man. Fun one to play. Right, now we're going to get into the strumming, starting with my way. So, normal chord. F7, not F minor 7th. So bad, but my hand was actually getting a bit tired then. So I've had a busy day. Right, Jingle Bell Rock, and then we'll have a look at one of the new ones, and then we'll do the new one, which is requested by Rosie. Lost at the end, wrong chords, right. Let's see if I can do this. So I've got two versions. I've got one which is the picked, which I'll try and sight read. Thank you. you recognise it? You are my sunshine, so. So let's see if I can do the chords. There we are, right. Yeah. Simple enough, isn't it? There we are. So I can kind of play the intro and I can definitely play the chords, but I also have a flashing red light on my camera because I forgot to charge to put a new battery in. Right, I better stop the camera before it cuts off, and I'll be back for the second half very shortly once I've gone and got myself a new battery. Oh, there we are, quickly legged it down and got a new battery for the camera. So what we're going to do now is a little bit of Wonderful World, then go back to the top, and then start again. And I've been asked, more stuff we've got to do straight after this. I'm going to crack on, no time to waste today. Let's get on with Wonderful World. Do it. A little bit iffy in places, but I think I'm slowly but surely getting that song. I really like playing that one for Rosie. I'm really going to try. Right, try and learn that one. You're My Sunshine. It's Rosie's, my daughter's, special song with my missus.
Mm-hmm.
is, even though I missed the note, I missed the string, I knew I was in the wrong place, which is why I missed it, because I didn't try and hit it, I'd moved until to find the note. So I'm getting the right hand is starting to remember where it is, which is cool. That was a nice feeling, that. Though I'd much rather not have missed the note. Got that little turn around, the little jump. It's going all right. That one. Retire, wish you a Merry Christmas. It will not be gotten rid of. I'll play it in one of my revision sessions, which I will do. But for now. Is it finally sinking in? Keep forgetting that's two pages. Right, the wheels on the bus, one of the new ones. Got it that time. This old man. I have to have my phone on because it's a timer, and then it's going doo-doo-doo at me. So I'm not going to do my way. We might do Jingle Bell Rock, But I'm going to go back to practicing the picking for You Are My Sunshine for a little bit, because I've only got 5 minutes to go and I want to learn that a little bit. So this could be a little bit less fluid. I'm not sure about that. It's a bit odd. It doesn't seem to say what I want it to say, if you know what I mean. So let's. That was the intro. So let's have a look at this. Let's have a look further down. Let's just do that again. I think I'm not so far off. I'll do. I think Rosie will recognise that well enough. And let's have a look at the chords. Thank you. feeling I'm close. 6 seconds. Can't play anything else now. So that'll be us. Time's up. There we are. You are my sunshine. Stop. Stop. There it is. You are my sunshine. I'm going to go and play that, hopefully with Rosie and Angela, and we'll have a bit of a sing-song. But first of all, we've got some gardening to do. So I'm going to wrap this up. Managed to do it. 16 days, third week in. Haven't missed a day yet. I'm sure I will miss a day, and if I do miss a day, then I'm sorry, but life does get in the way sometimes. But for the time being, I don't think I'm going to, because I'm loving it, and also I'm just making the time. But we shall see what happens in life. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the comments that get left. They're brilliant, and I really appreciate it. Every single one of you that leaves me a comment is really, really cool. Really hope you're enjoying this, maybe inspiring you to pick your guitar up, or just you're just watching along because you want to, I don't know. It's strange to me, but that's really cool. Everyone, please do like, comment, share, subscribe. Those are the things to say, aren't they? Thanks for watching, and I will see you again, same time, same place, tomorrow.